Hey guys, Flame Bros here. We're back with our seventh game of Ranked, Season 10. We're Talia against Akali here. And this is the rest of our team. Hopefully we can go and win this game and win the rest of them for today. Let's go. Oh, I'm dead. Great start. Got it. No, Elise. Live. No. You what? Live. Yay. Nice. Okay, we can win this game. We can do it. Just believe. Elise, do not get away. No, we knew this. Let's go. Where should go? Not on the Durgan. Nice. See, we can do this. These Shaco players, bro, they always kill me. There we go. Oh, hello. This Elise misses her smite, I swear to God. My journey is not yet an end. Let's go, set. I'm rooted. What am I rooted from? All right, looks like it's gonna be a win. Is this Jax actually a psychopath? He did get one. Didn't that? Shaco. Well, they still got a little bit more fight in them. And that's it for this game. See you guys in the next one. Alright, we're back. Second game here. And I'm a little bit worried because I'm up against Vel'Koz as Victor, which I already hate Vel'Koz to begin with. Victor also loses this matchup. But this Vel'Koz has 847,000 points. I am going to die. It's gonna happen. I just hope I don't die level 1 this time. This time I'm not gonna be an idiot. This time I'm not gonna walk into a bush blind. But let's see how this game goes, I guess. No! Yes! Nailed it! Don't you dare. Okay. I'm out. Do it. I dare you. Nice. Oh, I'm coming in behind this Wukong. Got him. I'm just gonna walk this guy down. Forget it. I'm just trying to play passive here. What am I doing? That's what I'm doing. Get out of here. Forget playing passive and trying to dodge all this stuff. I'm just gonna walk him down. Please. I could probably kill him under this tower. Oh, okay, I get it. Okay, I get it. That is worded. Yes, my revenge. Get out of here. 2 for 2. Let's go. No! Just had to do it. Alright. Whatever, you killed me. Alright. On the next one. Hey guys, so this game was actually kind of boring and it didn't really go all that great. I absolutely failed and chat was kind of toxic, including my jungler, and it was honestly just terrible. So here's just a sped up version. All you need to know is I failed a lot. I probably should not have picked Twisted Fate. I'm terrible with them. And we also lost, so that's that.
Alright guys, we're back. This is our final game promos. So right now we are 4-5, I believe. So if we can go even, win this game, I'd be very, very happy. I am up against a Rumble here, it's the rest of the team. See how this goes. If I had gotten him into the tower there, that would have been perfect. Got him. Get away from me. Do not kill that fake one. Uh-oh, this is awkward. Oh, I walked into it. Okay, buddy, you are all alone here. Yay. Yeah, bye-bye. That's right, I'm a god. That's like all right, 5-5. I'm not dying again at the end of the game. All right, that's gonna do it for this video. See you guys in the next one. Bye.